My name is Ava Yamanaka, and I love to learn. I go to High Hill School on the Big Island. Here's a poem me and my mommy wrote. It is called Monkey See, Monkey Do. So, you have 30 little monkeys in your class this year. You're already a ball of stress, maybe you cried a tear. The work of 30 monkeys, piles of paper you have to grade. The noise of 30 monkeys, oh boy, you need an aid. 30 monkeys using the glue, 30 monkeys tying their shoes, 30 monkeys taking your cue, 30 monkeys all eyes on you. Monkey see, monkey do. Show us through examples how to love our years in school. To grow our love while learning, show us things we never knew. Do more than teach us basics, show us how they all relate to the world around us. Guide us to create. Inspire us to do more than just the average stuff. If you show you really care, the work won't seem so tough. 30 monkeys learning what's new, 30 monkeys in pairs of two, 30 monkeys in your canoe, 30 monkeys picking coo coo. But monkey see, monkey do. I know you must be tired after years of silly monkeys, and I'm sure you had your share of students less than spunky. But each year brings new monkeys on the first day of class, excited to be in the second grade, a big kid at last. Our eyes as big as pancakes, we will not move a muscle. It just takes one special teacher, and we'll complete our work with hustle. If you show you really care, we'll want to make you proud. Think big thoughts, dream big dreams, and stand out in a crowd. 30 monkeys playing kazoos, 30 monkeys eating beef stew, 30 monkeys still brand new, 30 monkeys need you to break through. Because monkey see, monkey do.